एक्सरसाइज स्टार्ट्स, बट एट द सेम टाइम द इंसर्जेंट्स हैव मेड गेंस अगेंस्ट गवर्नमेंट फोर्सेज इन फाइटिंग इन वेरियस पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री. यूनाइटेड स्टेट एंड यूरोपियन ऑफिशियल सेड दे हैव अर्ज्ड बोथ साइड्स टू रिड्यूस हॉस्टिलिटी एंड मूव क्विकली टूवर्ड्स ए नेगोशिएटेड सेटलमेंट. द यूनाइटेड स्टेट हैज़ बीन स्केलिंग बैक इट्स प्रेजेंस इन अफगानिस्तान नियरली 20 ईयर्स आफ्टर इट इंटरवेंड विद इट्स अलाइज टू ओवरथ्रो द तालिबान इन द वीक्स आफ्टर द सेप्टेम्बर 11, 2001 अटैक्स ऑन यूनाइटेड स्टेट सिटीज. अफगान सिक्योरिटी ऑफिशियल्स एक्सपेक्ट्स द साइज ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट फोर्स टू डिविंडल टू अबाउट 2500 ट्रूप्स अर्ली दिस ईयर. द तालिबान हैव बीन फाइटिंग सिंस 2001 टू आउट फॉरन फोर्सेज एंड री इम्पोज दियर वर्जन ऑफ इस्लामिक रूल. South Korea expanded a ban on private gatherings larger than 4 people of the whole country and extended unprecedented social distancing rules in Greater Seoul as the number of daily cases bounced back to more than 1,000 in 4 days. South Korea has been experiencing a prolonged surge in infectious during the latest wave, which has led to a sharp increase in deaths. The country reported 1,020 new coronavirus cases as of Sunday midnight. Exercise starts, but at the same time the insurgents have made gains against government forces in fighting in various parts of the country. United States and European officials said they have urged both sides to reduce hostility and move quickly towards a negotiated settlement. The United States has been scaling up its presence in Afghanistan nearly 20 years after it intervened with its allies to overthrow the Taliban in the weeks after the September 11, 2001 attacks on United States cities. Afghan security officials expect the size of the United States force to dwindle to about 2,500 troops early this year. The Taliban have been fighting since 2001. To out foreign forces and reimpose their version of Islamic rule. South Korea expanded a ban on private gatherings larger than 4 people to the whole country and extended unprecedented social distancing rules in Greater Seoul as the number of daily cases bounced back to more than 1,000 in 4 days. South Korea has been experiencing a prolonged surge in infectious during the latest wave, which has led to a sharp increase in deaths. The country reported 120 new coronavirus cases as of Sunday midnight.